one of the best competitors in the women's division.
The following contest is a triple threat steel cage match. Making her way to the ring, representing Air Boom, from Sin City, the Dominator.
Just listen to the WWE Universe. They have absolutely had enough of this superstar's disrespect.
Let's say I agree with you that we're dealing with a disrespectful talent here. Two wrongs don't make a right, Saxton. The WWE Universe is just being rude.
She knows she deserves to be atop this division, and a win tonight will go a long way towards that.
And her opponents, first, representing the Viking Raiders, from the Stone Age, the Barbarian, Anna!
Now, here's an example of someone who could maybe benefit from cooling down a little bit. What a bad temper.
Corey, I completely disagree. Their tenacity has been the key to most of their success here in WWE. It's what makes them an exceptional competitor. She loves the reaction she receives from the WWE Universe, and I think she's gonna take that energy into the match, too.
Gentlemen, I think she's about to start a fight.
From Guadalajara, Jalisco, Mexico, Ashley Sanchez.
We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE, about to take part in one of the most anticipated matches ever.
She certainly knows how to get a reaction, and she'll get an even bigger one when she wins this match.
Superstars are taking that final measure to settle their differences.
Four walls to keep you in and everyone else out. This match is brutal, this match is physical, and this match is personal.
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
Saw that coming.
Running knee left.
Turning the tables there. Boom, right in the button.
She turns it right around with a counter.
Simply soak it all in.
Suplex brings them down.
Placed into the corner. Kick.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here all day.
Power.
I think you're right.
What's the biggest obstacle to overcome in a match like this?
Your own self-doubt. Two out of three falls matches require you to meet the moment, and many superstars can't handle that. It's important to stay the course and not get lost in the lights.
Down a perfect vertical suplex.
She's feeling it, and the WWE Universe is feeling it too.
Wants her set up in the corner.
Down by the DDT.
Well, that'll do some serious damage. Paying it right back with a reversal.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
Telling her opposition, you are way out of your depth here.
Well-placed kick.
Cole, in a triple threat match, the target on your back is twice the size. Suplex!
What a devastating maneuver.
Got to find a way to get out of this.
Right across the larynx.
Oh, strong impact.
She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
Oh, look at that, embracing her adoring public. Look at this, going counter for counter. Tattooed with a double axe handle. Scratch with a kick.
Oh, to the arm, terrible.
She's staying elusive. Oh, merciless knee to the face.
Things not going as she'd like.
It's encouraging to see a superstar withstand the punishment of a steel cage. That said, you want to make sure you dish some out too.
In the nick of time.
And that one misses the mark.
Bang! Vicious boot. Great counter.
Ooh, man, what a hit.
Is it up? The counter. She had it scouted.
And another counter. A counter answered by another counter.
And don't you forget.
Oh, look at the kicks right to the midsection. Oh.
Series of kicks in the corner.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
She saw it coming. From behind. Back suplex.
And she's showing that she still has signs of life in her.
She had the advantage here.
Stop to finish it off. Big punch finds its mark. Able to interrupt the attack.
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
From behind.
Back suplex.
Oh, kick right in the gut. the bell, just looking for that window of opportunity.
And now might be the time to seize the moment. Now's the time to keep the pressure on.
You can tell she wants to put an end to this.
This isn't gonna be good. Gut buster.
Across the shoulder. Filthy.
Elbow off the spot.
Oh, man.
Look at this.
So ruthless.
Uh-oh, get ready now.
In the world of romance, this is what we call the French kiss.
I've seen that move before.
How many times does that end a match?
That could have been it right there.
Just one step ahead.
With a clothesline.
Going right across the solar plexus. Question the toughness on display here tonight.
Takes a lot of guts to even set foot in the cage, but to win is even more impressive.
A win like this sends a message. Send two superstars, send three, send four, heck, send a whole army. It's only going to be an uphill battle for the competition.